Ricky Lake, Traci Lords wore a rubber dress to the event.
It's sort of hot, but you have to, like, use a lot of baby powder to get in it, so that was interesting.